extra pass. Baisley is stripped. Edwards on the move. Pass to Nowell, and it rolls in. Great. Really impressive numbers from Daniels. There's Nowell driving. First team point. Nowell. Another streak for Gobert. Inside. Stays with it. Just like this. Contact. There's Nowell. Going right at Vanderbilt. And finishing. Seconds to go in the third. Up ahead, McLaughlin. The dump off. Nowell, the finish. Dump off. Gay. Can't get it. Reed has it. Wolves have numbers. Nowell. Oh!
Away from three on the roof. Keep the possession alive. Here is Nowell sprinting right down the middle. Jay Will trying to draw that charge. But
center position for Minnesota. Ant comes back into the game. And here we have a lineup that last night against Oklahoma City is Nowell attacks the rim.
Got Primo in the air. Nowell in the corner. No on a three. Another offensive rebound and Nowell the pick.
To contain their man, you can't have guys straight line driving at you all the time.
Nowell to the rim in the finish. McDermott can't finish. Reed the ball. Up ahead, Nowell. Makes a move on Jones, and the beautiful finish at the rim. McDaniels is at a strong night. Gives it to Nowell. The hezzy. Oh, my goodness. About that is Reeves is stripped by Prince. The fever attacking none. Can't finish, but Nowell follows.
It's been an offensive reach. McDermott is third foul. Bates Diop also has three. Nowell catches in midair and lays it in.
Well, nothing meets that here.
Here's Giannis back in. Giannis trying to throw it down. And Gobert with the denial. Here's Nowell on the other end. And now Minnesota has something to...
It's the 51st time in team history. It's the 23rd time since as Jaylen Nowell gets the hoop.
And the Knicks starting to cool off from distance as well. Nowell, right to the rack for two. Drilled it. How many times have we seen that? Nowell, going right at eight, and the lay-in is good. Aggressive play from Nowell. Wolves down 11. Nowell, and the paint! Counted!
Grizzlies, they've been doing the dirty work here tonight against the Minnesota Timberwolves.
Yeah, they've had the advantage in the paint all night, and we just talked about the second chance.
It's grabbed by Anderson. Nowell in a hurry. Nowell down the alley, lays it up and in.
Dean puts it up, trying to draw a foul. Nothing doing. Nowell the other way. Going at Deadman, left hand. Good!
Trying to get there. And you can see a much more confident McConnell take shots now.
And that's a drive and a basket by Nowell.
For Minnesota. Nowell just explodes to the rim.
Stationary bike in the tunnel there. Wolves trailing by 19. Gobert back in. Nowell off window. Positive sign. Jaylen Nowell. 8 points off the bench.
He can do with Cat on him. Rebound Anderson. Ahead to Nowell, and that layup is good. Here comes Minnesota.
Wants to see out of Daniel Gafford.
Something that's small as that is setting the screen. Again, it's something you don't see on a box in both of his shots so far. Here's Nowell. Left-hand layup is good. Don't do it to him.
I was about to walk off. I was about to do the walk-off interview.
Jaylen Nowell with the left-hand layup. He's going to get blocked there by Anderson. To Edwards. He's still got time looking for Nowell, and he gets it to go down.
Oh, a little push off on Rivers. Can't finish the lay-in. Quickly ahead to Nowell. Oh, the blow by and the throw down with two hands. Morant. And there's Adams with the follow. Quickly ahead. Nowell tracks down the ball and finishes.
shoots.
Show some fight.
Yeah. Edwards, corner three. No, Nowell comes through with the open.
Just fighting when they're undermanned.
Speaking of fighting, great defense. Nowell, another lay-in. 19 points.
One real couple playing well for OKC. There's a great defense there from SGA, but Nowell staying with it and puts it through. Handoff to Nowell with 10 seconds on the shot clock. Nowell driving, put it up and through. Rivers on the attack, dumps it off. Nowell off the window.
I love how Austin Rivers' ball gets deflected that time by Buddy Hield. Shot clock's winding down.
Nowell trying to beat the clock. Oh, he put it in.
Find some kind of offensive rhythm here in this last minute of the half. There's a steal. Clarkson passed it right inside to Nowell.
Minnesota, we're under 2 minutes remaining here in the opening quarter of this matchup between the clubs. The first of two in the next 3 days. Knifing into the lane is...
He does move. And all those times, Kev, all Ant needs is for you to slow up his man a little bit. You don't even have to make contact every time. He's such a...
Comes to it, a deep three. Nowell the board. He hasn't anybody running with him. He'll take it into the lane to the cup. Back tap. Inbound play coming to Grant. Pass thrown astray. It's grabbed by Nowell. Up the floor into the lane of the glass. Laid it in. Minnesota.
Every time defensive player of the year mentioned that and came over in that blockbuster deal. Well inside. Got the layup to go. I believe the only all the way down here. They're still double teaming. Nowell drives the closeout.
That angle, and he's going to go back to the locker room. Anderson escapes from Poku. Dumps it down. Nowell was capped out underneath. So minute
not allowing him to get to his rhythm shot, the three-point shot.
Hunter got to get back on defense. Nowell hard charging, stampeding right to the cup.
Jaylen Nowell on the floor now. He got a turnover. Here we go.
He's it himself. Nowell, no one's going to stop him.
Shot clock once again. Dinwiddie missing on the three. So 13-2 Minnesota run. Nowell down the lane. Banks it in.
Here's Daniels. Finds Nowell on the cut. He gets two. Here's Daniels with the miss. He'll bring it up himself. Yeah, he mentioned earlier he likes to do that. Finds Nowell cutting to the basket. And Nowell's got five straight points.
Nowell. Mid-range runners. 10 points for Hero, 4 in this quarter.
Yeah, I agree, particularly off the dribble. Great touch.
Oh, that was a ball to the hole. Andrew was youngest, but he was locked up. And now the run, Nowell. And he got there. Good Euro by Jaylen Nowell.
Right on the money. All Giannis had to do, catch and finish. Hesitation move off the glass to take an AJ. Let's go competing a minute. Brook tried to challenge.
Being aware of where he was on the floor, it should have been a three. Bad pass in that position.
We'll take a look at it. And the transition dunk for Jaylen Nowell.
Put a body on him.
17 second chance points for the Pistons. Nowell driving and throwing it down. You mentioned this. They don't really have that classic guy that you would consider a knockdown, deadly three-point shooter as Nowell gets to.
Made them a really good passing team as well.
Nuggets turn it over. They'll do that. Nowell inside. Got another lane. Positionless. Michael Malone talked about that before the game. He's asked often, what position is Bruce Brown? He said, I don't know. He's a winner. The reverse.
Well, I was talking to Scott.
Floater is an air ball. Can't believe there wasn't a foul call. Nowell has it. And the lane. Oh! The hammer! Defender, and he's also had a great night offensively in the game. 7 for 8 so far. Nowell somehow got that up off the glass for two.
It's so wet those.
Yeah, there you go. Man, what am I talking about?
You're a Scotch guy.
Nowell, oh, nice.
2 minutes.
Nowell, oh, finds a little seam. And Wall, the pull up off glass, no. Quickly ahead, Nowell. Got the lay-in.
No, another one. It's loose. Here comes Nowell, gets by Gordon, drives the lane, goes right to the cup, right bucket.
And now the Pistons are within three. Nkandu to the lane, deep to Nowell. Made it look easy.
Daniels, and the rest is history.
Nowell to the basket.
Second unit has played better tonight for the Timberwolves. Nowell, left hand off glass.
That criteria at all. I felt like he was really trying to play defense and stop the transition by playing defense.
Nice. Oh, fortunate pass. It wasn't stolen. Tight defense, turned it over. Edwards behind the back. Nowell lays it in. Mobley stolen. Nowell on the attack. Got the lay in. My sequel on Sexton. Nowell.
Would have to be so good over the final 40 plus games. That's a, like, you'd have to go on an absurd run.
Nice move by
72 points in his last two games. There's the hay again. No call, a lot of contact. Nowell got the hoop. Camp stripped by Nowell.
Some pretty great defensive plays
to the rim for two. Over to Ananobi. He's stripped. Just turning it over. Edwards to Nowell. Beating the defense for two.
Start the game.
Steal by Prince. Nowell. The flush.
Christopher. Get it, Duncan. The run out for Nowell beats everybody down there. So the defense.
Everybody all right? Everybody okay?
Struggling. Anthony Edwards, Nowell.
Here's the thing. This is why my
turnovers. Once again, it is turnover city. Secure the ball. Finish. Nowell
is completely wrong with the basketball. He can't make that call.
Nowell on the attack and puts it off the glass for two.
Does play Nas Reed with Rudy Gobert a lot the same way that they played Karl Anthony Towns as Nowell. Shovel pass. Great play by Jaylen Nowell.
Nowell making an impact in this first half. Going right at Sabonis. Nowell inside. Got the reverse. Plus. Reed got it back. Kicks it out. McLaughlin to Nowell. Driving. Finishing.
Is the reason why you lose? Well, Minnesota has taken care of business in that regard. 31-12 points on turnovers has been a huge story in Jaylen Nowell.
These reported trades will allow that continued development as the Jazz continue to pocket reportedly more first-round picks.
You know, he had gone first.
Jackson drives on Rivers, and Rivers knocked it away. A run out for Nowell. Dillon has to let him go, and the Grizzlies call for time.
If you're Dallas.
Reed attacks the paint. Nowell tries to make his way up the baseline. Reverse layup for a second basket of the game.
At halftime, we've missed too many layups, whatever. And that's where you got to focus.
There's a layup made, Jaylen Nowell.
To be able to knock that one and direct it to Rudy Gobert, because he almost was out of space. Nice attack.
The hang time. Nowell, the finish.
Wolves have been great in the paint.
Hart to Hartenstein. Out of his hands. Nice advance pass. Reed to Nowell. Layup is good. Boy, that's Brunson gets inside. That one's short. Gobert. Nice quick outlet to Conley. Ahead to Nowell. Adjustment and lay-in.
Remember this guy off the
bench. Hart. Bad pass from Hart. And Conley picks it up. Conley goes back to Gobert. Inside to Nowell. Knicks had nine. Offensive rebound. Stolen by Nowell. Nowell's got a clear path in for the dunk. Costly turnover.
Maybe I'll have that little mid-range jumper. Everyone just kept going, but unselfish pass.
Nowell inside with a layup. He drives it. Got blocked by Reed, and it comes out to McLaughlin. Nowell on the break. What a tough shot in traffic.
And that's
points in a couple of times. Nowell into the lane.
tipped in his own miss.
Conley knocked the ball away. Nowell, Alexander, Walker, and off with a nice finish on.
Had since Michael Malone has been here, and they look the part here tonight.
Meanwhile, Nowell gets to the basket and lays it in.
Here comes Nowell, backdoor, banks it down.